And live at News 10, how you can get a workout in just 15 minutes at your desk.
That is a look at your 7-day forecast. How you doing, Kate?
I am doing really well, and in fact, I'm getting a little morning weightlifting done with 5 pounds of fat. This is what we want to avoid for the summer. Yuck.
Yes.
We've got Lorianne Code here who runs Mama Boot Camp.
Yes.
We're telling people how they can exercise. No excuses.
No excuses.
Because you're saying they can do it in the office?
Absolutely. Who doesn't want to get rid of this fat, which only burns, this is 5 pounds, it burns 30 calories in a 24-hour period.
Plus, it's not cute.
And this is 5 pounds of muscle, and this burns 350. So how can you make it quick, easy, doable, and while you're at work?
Right. There's a lot of working moms out there.
Absolutely.
Who have a hard time going to work, going home, making dinner, doing the laundry. The list goes on and on.
Absolutely. So let me first get rid of one thing.
Okay.
The chair.
But where do you sit, Lorianne?
I'm going to show you a fabulous, easy tool that you can use, and I'll let you sit right here next to me so we can talk
about this. I dropped the
fat.
Hang on.
Hey, we want to drop the fat. That's why we're here, right?
Yeah.
So you want to have a six-pack of abs. You can actually incorporate using a stability ball at your desk instead of a chair. Studies show that it's consistency over time. Everybody always thinks, oh, I need to spend 2 or 3 hours at the gym. Actually, it's 15 minutes a day. So how do you make that happen?
You make this count as 15 minutes to sort of make up for some of that?
This actually uses your stabilizers. Most people have a very weak core, which can lead to back problems, knee problems, even shoulder problems, because we're like a strand of pearls where we have a kinetic chain.
Okay.
So this actually starts the process. But then we're going to open up our drawer over here.
Oh, my gosh. You've packed our newsroom drawers with goodies?
And I have. Oh, I love these kind of goodies. This is your band that you're going to use for working out, and also this band. Now, isn't this much easier than these big and bulky weights that we have? We want to make sure that we're going to be using something that's quick and easy. You're not going to use these, but these travel well, but they also fit in your desk drawer.
Okay, aren't people going to make fun of you if you're sitting in the middle of the office doing your lunges?
One question for you. If you are sashaying around with six-pack abs, beautiful arms, who's going to be laughing?
Right, laughing all the way to the swimming pool, right?
In your shorts and sashaying with your tank top. Absolutely. So we also want to talk about how to use the equipment, but I'll show you this in a minute. I want to replace the vending machine with the vending machine in your drawer. So in your desk drawer, you're actually going to have healthy options. Your oranges, you're going to have your Lara bars, which are gluten-free and all natural ingredients. And this is a chocolate chip cookie dough bar.
It takes a little preparation. You got to go to the store, but if you make sure you have the options in your desk drawer, then you won't be stuck starving with nowhere to go but the Snickers bar.
And I love the nut butters. I love the almond butter. You can have this with your apple or with your healthy choices of your crackers that you have in your drawer, like Wheat Thins. Wheat Thins has a wide variety. So do Triscuits right now.
I ate a whole bunch of almond butter with celery the other day. It was delicious.
See? There you go. I love that. You can also keep, these are all non-perishable items, so that's what you want to focus on.
Okay,
so let's talk about how you use your desk. So I'm going to move this.
I was just going to say.
Okay, so I'm going to move this out of the way.
Okay.
And one thing that we can do is I'm going to use this pole right here. So I'm going to push this out of your way. And any time that you have a pole or the bottom of a desk drawer, you can use the bottom of your desk if it has legs, or you can use a pole. So we're going to sit. One thing that you can do really quickly is we're going to do water ski rows, which is butt thighs. Who doesn't love butt thighs? And also arms and back. So I'm going to just row. Big row, and you can move back according to how strong you get. So you want more tension on your band. Then I'm going to turn it around, and I'm going to work the opposite side of the body. So I get my triceps and also my chest, and you're going to do triceps. I'll show you that one in a minute. Along with our core.
So how many rounds of this? How often?
15 minutes. You're going to do 3 sets of 30. So they can email mamabootcamp.com and ask me for a quick and easy workout. We have one called the Express Workout. It's specifically designed for minimal weights and also using your own body weight. So let me just show you one more that you can use at your desk. And this is for dips. You can use dips. Make sure
I love dips. You got to get those triceps.
Absolutely. You don't want that wiggle when you wave.
Nope.
So we're good. And I would recommend starting with 20 of these.
Well, and this takes no equipment. So I kind of like this one because you don't have to bring exercise.
Oh, let me show you another one then.
Okay.
We're going to flip on over and just do push-ups. So you've got push-ups at your desk. And then dips along with squats. So then you've got upper body, lower body, and beautiful arms. Who doesn't want that?
No, we all do. Okay, we've got information from Lorianne Code. She has a special deal for all you News 10 viewers out there. She's offering a free Mama Boot Camp class. Go to mamabootcamp.com where you can call Lorianne at 916-300-8576. And you can go to her website to find out more and mention News 10 to get the deal.
Absolutely. I'm very excited about that. Thank you so much. And we want to make sure that we're getting our community healthy and making it quick, easy, and simple. And that's what we're all about.
All right, Lorianne. Yeah, thanks for bringing your energy to the morning show. Chris, we're going to send it back to you.
She is such a motivating woman. Thank you so much, Kate and Lorianne. Coming up after the break, Ryan Yamamoto.